never had a shot.
Yeah.
I got dreams of living left in the kitchen whipping magic. I got dreams of living left in the kitchen whipping magic.
We got London on the track.
I ain't ask now, nigga, for nothing. I took the heart away. 12 put me over, coming with the dope. They took my heart away. Heart away. Heart away.
What's good? It's girl Claire. And today is a rainy day. We're trying to go do brunch, breakfast on the beach type of thing. But we're gonna see how this goes. So stay tuned with us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. We're having our pizzas made. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Should I have my pizza? She's making the Tenard's pizza.
I get a little bit more cheese. I get more cheese.
And bacon. Yeah, just more cheese.
Can I have, I want some tomato sauce and I want some basil.
You want that like mixed?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to be different. I don't know about this, but we're going to see. We're going to find out.
And how long have y'all been here?
Almost 5 years.
Yeah?
Yeah,
25
years.
I live in Florida, and yesterday. I never know about this place. Yeah, they've been here for 5 years. That's crazy.
Yeah, no, we've been around for a little while now.
You like in the car? He said y'all got like a car case?
Yeah, we have a punch.
Okay.
You want
mozzarella
cheese?
Yeah. And shredded.
What's your like best pizza? Okay.
What's she making right now?
Out of her signatures, the one that we probably saw the most is the Hotline Bling right there.
The which one?
Hotline Bling.
Hotline Bling.
It's like a white pizza, so it gets real soft with the daisy. It gets real soft.
I just want pineapples. Yeah, pineapples and cheese. Oh wait, what else goes on a basil pizza?
Basil.
Okay, some basil and pineapples. Okay. I think I want a little more cheese too.
Anything else?
Just a little more cheese, that's it.
Yummy, look at your pizza. Look at my pizza. Look at our yummy pizza. Hello. Anything to drink.
We have a fountain machine in the back. And we have a couple bottle drinks right here as well.
Yeah, I think I will take the fountain machine.
I'm sorry, what are we doing for drinks?
Fountain.
Two?
Yes.
Everything together, right?
Yes.
Tuesday, just so you guys know, we have double punch. So each pizza is two punches on Tuesdays.
Oh, we got two pizzas, so this might be the new pizza spot.
Hey, I hope so. Here we go. And then if you guys need anything else, let us know. Hold on to number 14 on your table to bring it out.
Okay, thank you.
Where we wanna sit, baby? On the bar? Ooh, y'all, I'ma dress my pizza. Ugh. Y'all, I love these machines. You know why I love these machines? Because I get Sprite and I mix vanilla. Let me get some ice. Too icy, you know what I'm saying? So I like to get vanilla. I chose vanilla. Fill it up a little bit. And I get strawberry. Fill it up a little bit more. And then I get peach. Important seasoning. This is the most important seasoning for pizza. So are you excited to try this new pizza?
A lot of music in there.
Copyright. Yeah, I need my nails done. But yeah, I'm excited to see how this goes. They're gonna bring our pizza to us. And once they bring our pizza to us, then we're gonna try it for you guys and enjoy our food. We're just doing the, I guess today we'll just do a come with us day because it's raining outside. So the mood is really
down.
Yeah, it's really down. It's raining, it has not stopped. It's been raining since this morning.
It's gonna rain all
week. Yeah, say it's gonna be raining all week. Hopefully not tomorrow because we have a game that we're trying to play tomorrow.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you.
You guys
enjoy.
I'm not gonna
eat
anything else.
All right. Ooh, put your food in the camera so we can do our. Okay. Y'all gotta dress y'all pizza up. You know, you gotta dress it up. You can't eat a plain pizza. Dress it up. I got a little healthy with my pizza. I definitely got a little healthy with my pizza. But I like spices. So.
I got sausage and bacon. Yeah, that's spicy.
He said, that's spicy. He don't like spicy food, but I do. I love spicy.
Got too long for
him. It didn't even take that long to cook. I'm a little bit more at ease with her. I just love it. It smells delicious, guys. You ready, babe? Yeah, I'm losing my pants.
I was trying to let mom watch it again. Cool, awesome.
It's pretty good, guys.
Garlic butter.
Pretty good.
Tastes like that New York style pizza.
This is good, guys. If you're in Florida, Palm Beach, Boynton Beach. Stop by Rock's. Pizza Rock. So we're gonna enjoy our meal and get back to you.